heated today. Oh, is this her? Is this Palutena? Who is this? No, it's not.
Three,
no, it's not.
Two, one, go!
Get her.
Thank you. fucking
bullshit YouTube.
I mean, it's stupid.
Both.
What did you
want to
talk about?
No, I don't want to say anything. Do you see how it's just fucked?
I understand. That's it.
And it's not just my opinion.
No, it's not his words. I understand.
Thank you. He didn't touch me.
Huh?
He didn't touch me.
No, you stayed with Zerk the whole time. Good job. You did really good.
Thank you. Oh yeah, the Zerk suit. No blue?
Huh?
They don't have blue?
No, but they have a cute little bow.
Let's find out if Zero Suit is one of my mains.
And you're the second one.
I didn't like her.
Thank you. But those aren't our mains.
Huh?
Those aren't our mains.
I like the USB Samus.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I just had a weird death there.
Yeah.
Really weird death.
Jigglypuff is not my main. She doesn't have a lot of attack moves.
I don't think she has a B up.
She does not. Or no, she does. She's an up.
What?
I don't know. Better.
What's to feel better about?
Huh?
What's there to feel better about? You've been working on this channel for 6 years with nothing to show for it.
You do have a lot of things to show for it. You're gonna have a fan base. Loves you. You're kind of like Sunny, you don't have the accolades, but you still have that strong.
One. Stay in the middle. Thank you.
Yeah, no more Raya, no more Finn.
Oh, fucking Ridley.
Ooh, he looks cool. From,
from Metroid. He's my enemy, Samus is enemy.
Oh, that's cool. You're taking no damage so far. Keep it up. Or keep it down. Nice. Good job. Now we have Ridley. Ooh, he's cool looking.
I don't think I like most of the maps when they're moving around.
Agreed.
So basically, YouTube commented on my Twitter post because I was asking them why I haven't been monetized, and they actually responded and they said they'd check out my channel. And then a day later, after they check it out, quote unquote, they say my channel lacks creative value and they won't monetize me.
Which is such bullshit.
If you look at my channel at all, you'll know that that's not true. Especially compared to all the other hundreds and thousands of channels out there that are monetized. Like, if that trash can get monetized, then mine should be monetized 10 times over. I don't know what the universe is trying to teach me. But I don't think it's anything I already don't know. People are scumbags. You know, they have an agenda. And if you don't fit into that agenda, you get canceled.
Go, Ridley, go! What happened?
You just kind of like dive at him and grab him. Kind of like your Bowser, but you lunge.
Good job.
no kills. Try other characters.
Mm-hmm.
Try other characters because we know Bowser's your main. Let me try Shulk.
What's his name?
Ridley.
No, yours.
Shulk. Yep. That was really...
It's okay.
Not gonna be a name.
Maybe. How was your... It's a girl?
No, he.
What is she? Good job. good job.
Thanks. Yeah, he's not bad. It's just... Where's he from? It's not Monster Hunter. Where is it? Xenoblade, I think?
Maybe.
I think he's from Xenoblade. Try Ridley again.
At least it's moving.
It's like, I just want to go through all of them originally as they are, and then we never need to do it again.
Mm-hmm.
But I just want to give them all a fair shake.
Fair.
You my boss. Seems to knock me around, but I don't know if it hurts you.
What the?
My bombs.
Is that why I keep floating all the time? Like, randomly, I just get shot?
Probably. I'm trying to keep him away from me. Thank you. What do you think of Ridley?
He's good. I like him. I feel
pissed.
Yeah. You've ever wrecked me. Is that Ash? Is that Ash? Oh, that. What? It wasn't.
Look at him on the top of the screen.
Oh, there he is. So. Oh, whoa.
What's happening?
You're changing Pokemon.
Yeah, you get 3 Pokemon.
Random every time?
Nope.
Oh, it's the same 3.
Same 3, and you get to pick and choose.
Is it each life?
Or? Well, you can choose right now. You can switch it out anytime you want. Watch, I'll probably switch them out soon.
Oh, they switch out randomly?
No, he'll switch them out. You get to choose. I think it's your B down life. Oh, with B down, you switch Pokemon.
Nice. Wait, what are they called?
Pokemon Trainer?
That's not Ash.
That's what they call him.
Ash Ketchum.
Where is he? Here he is. Press B down. Press B down again. There you go. Who's your 3 Pokemon?
Charizard. Turtle.
Squirtle, I think.
Squirtle. And Big one.
And Ivysaur. the Pokemon trainer.
I like Pokemon trainer.
It's three different characters in one. Yeah, it's really cool. Which I think is just phenomenal.
Is it one of your main?
Probably not, just for the fact that it is three characters in one and it would take so long to get good at each one.
True. Did you see the old Mario level?
No. I want to get good at Zero Suit. So charge up B right away. That's it. Like once you gotta move, once it's charging, just move and it'll stop the charge and then you'll hold it. Get away from the edge. See how you went over to the edge? You gotta move to get to open cat to save the bullet. There you go. Thank you.
Good job.
I like her.
Yeah, you're really good with her.
Yeah, Zoom, she... And she's so sexy. She might be one of the ten. Alright, so go on the top line.
Mm-hmm.
Anyone you're main up here?
That one.
Kirby?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's start there. Go Kirby. From the lead that you stole.
Yes.
I just sat there and waited for him. I chose Kirby and Main.
Yeah. Oh, whoa! I'm in front!
How many kills did you get? 4 kills. Apparently, I only got 2. How much damage did I do? I gave more damage. You got more kills. Good job. You took 1-9, you took 1-9. You took about the same damage. Good.
Mm-hmm.
Press A. Alright, so Kirby. Oh.
Oh shit, I know who it is.
I hope it's you fighting for once.
Yes. I wanna.
It's a dance.
That's me.
I think she has the same moves as Peach. She just looks different.
That sucks.
Yeah.
hope she's my main.
She's just like Peach, but we can play with her. Let's try it out.
Oh, both gonna be Daisy?
You be Daisy, I'll be Sam. Nice job. What are they saying?
Let's go, Daisy.
Clap, clap, clap.
You did a really good job, too.
Samus is.
I like Daisy.
Better than Peach.
Yes.
Why?
Because she's an attacker.
Okay, I'm gonna try her out.
And her name is Daisy. So that just makes it instantly better for me.
Alright, is Kirby anyone else on the top row?
Just
not
Kirby.
For now. Just Kirby? Yeah. What if you got Samus? That's the only other one on the top row I'd consider you to be.
What do you mean?
Do I hit right trigger? Just press B and charge up. Use a lot of your B moves. Like, just B by itself. B and over is good. B and down. B and up. Try your B down, just like you curl up in a ball, and you leave a little bomb there. That wasn't good. Well, nice, B up is really good too. She's a little projectile to keep her together. The yoga would be great right here. The yoga. Yes. Charge up the beam while we try to keep on the top. She's exactly, I think she literally is Peach. So I prefer Peach personally. But that's good because that means you can be Daisy. Keep saying this on the back end. What about the second row? Anybody willing to you? Well, we obviously got Bowser. You want the Daisy?
Yeah.
Is she the only contender on the second row?
Yes.
Not Zelda?
No.
Then D. Zelda.
She's a good one too.
Yeah, she's my number one. I just love all of her moves. Who the fuck is this? Who's this chump? So you said you thought there would be 30 characters?
Mm-hmm. How many are there? That was a good one.
No damage.
Thanks, Roy. I did a good job, and then I read his name.
Alright, let's count how many characters there are.
Hold on, I can do this. 4, and then 1, 2, 3. 32, and then there's
38. 37.
What's this? Oh, that's not a character.
It's random. Where's the boy? I'm going to try him out. No, you don't go random. You gotta try the characters that are your main. You gotta start leaning them down. So Daisy, you only want the second one. Besides Bowser.
Right. But we're trying all of my names.
Right. That's fine. So on this first row, it's Kirby and maybe Samus.
Mm-hmm.
Nice, you killed both of them right there. Okay.
I am Bowser.
She's definitely a main.
Did I kill everyone?
You killed everyone.
Wow, cool.
Yeah, Roy is definitely not one of my mains.
I like that we're discovering things.
Huh?
I like that we're discovering things.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so Bowser. Now, what about the third row? Anyone for you?
Maybe Zero Suit and Wario.
No, not Wario. You killed yourself instantly.
I really like Wario, though.
And then you have to try a couple more times.
I feel like you can never get bored of this game because there's so many characters.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if you just hold B and hit them with that hold B shot, it stuns them. See how it stuns them? They literally cannot move. Then you can do whatever you want to. It only stuns them for 1 second, but if you can get in close, you can really do some damage. And your B over is exceptional as well. Your B over and your A up. Very good.
Good job, you got balloons.
Try charging that B. Yes, hit him with that, they get stunned. Hey, up.
Good job. I like Zero Suit.
Me too. For many reasons.
Oh my lord.
Okay. So, Zero Suit, try Warriors if you want to try him.
Not on this level. I want one that I know is stable.
You don't know this level, though.
No, it looks like it moves.
Yeah, right. Great, everybody looks fucking blue.
Yeah, no, this would not work for...
Soccer ball.
That
shit was good.
I love the soccer ball.
That shit was really good. Nice.
Good job.
You crash landing.
Huh? Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah. You nail him with that?
Yes.
Thank you.
You can do it.
What the fuck? Hello?
Nice. Little whippy thing. I'm sorry I didn't comment sooner. My jaw was on the floor.
Why?
Because it was so good.
What did I do?
The big wapajuba.
Wow. Alright. Couple more?
Yeah.
Who the hell is this?
It's Big Box. What's in the box? Oh, it's Penguin.
I can see you liking this guy.
I enjoy hammers.
Yeah, he's got a big hammer.
Mine's a big too. Yes. Come on. You hit him with a stun thingy.
Yeah.
Nice.
What the hell?
Uh-oh.
What the hell?
No! Get it. Stun personal thing. Nice!
If I didn't shield that, I would've just been dead.
Yeah, you would've died.
Oh.
Whoa.
Wow.
He's feisty.
No, I'm not Daisy.
You're gonna be Daisy. You're good. That's you two. Get him. You're gonna get him. Get what you deserve. Get him.
Goodbye.
Nice!
I like her. She's got some cool moves.
She's really cool.
Alright, one more?
Yes.
You should try that guy.
I want to. Who is he from? King Dedede?
I want to say he's from Ice Climbers, but I just don't know. Is that it for my names here? Yeah, I think Zero Suit, like this next row, everybody here. Like Lucario's sweet, but I'm not gonna go into him as much as Zero Suit.
Was carried on a chariot.
is happening up here?
Hey.
Oh shit, it's Dialga. The Palkia, it's a Pokemon, it's teleporting us around. Yeah. Teleports. I think it's the Pokemon of space.
That's cool.
Yeah.
You're kind of messing up my vibe.
No. Are we fighting Jigglypuff?
Yes, we are.
Guy of time. And the Pokemon of space and time, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. This level is pretty cool, but like not for fighting.
See, and that's the thing, is like, what's really cool is that after we do all this stupid shit, finish this, we can play all these levels again, but just have it be a flat stage. So we can just enjoy the music in the background.
Yeah.
But have it be a nice stage. Wouldn't you like that?
I would love that.
Yeah, I think this guy has the guy of time to slow it down. So tight. Nice. What do you think of him?
I really like him.
You can totally see him being one of your guys. He's got that fat hammer. Smack people around with it. He has the body slam move that you like in Bowser.
Yeah. I just like... I don't know, I guess that's my thing. Like, powerful and clunky.
Slow. Yeah, because it's easy to control.
Yeah.
And when you connect, it does a lot of damage. Which is great. Oh shit, everything's reversed! Reverse my controls. That's terrible.
Oh no?
Yeah, my controls were reversed. So I was trying to go right, they kept taking me left.
So were mine.
Did you notice that?
Yes.
Terrible.
It's full of kids.
He has the Kirby suck-in move too?
Yes, he's cool.
He might, oh, you know what? He might be Kirby's bad guy.
Oh.
He might be the bad guy from Kirby. I think he is. That's why he knows Kirby's move.
Oh my.
What the hell?
I don't like that. Oh no. Oh, it killed me.
Yeah.
Yeah, that screwed me up. I remember I played Smash once in high school, and like, I would just try to hide in the corner and not let anyone touch me. Nice. Ooh, I like her A up.
I love her A up. Look at that thing. It's so good. The A up is so good. One more against some level 9s.
Oh god.
On Elden Bridge. What do you think?
I'm down.
Who are you angry at? Who do you want to fight?
What?
Who do you want to fight?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
It'll be King K. Rool, a big guy and a small guy. This girl's pissing me off, so.
You want to kill her? Mm-hmm.
Last one.
Make it count.
Go, Face baby. He just literally jumped off the edge twice in a row.
Not the first time. He threw me off the first time.
That's what I mean. Like, he just died, like, back to back instantly. I'm not sure how I died here.
Oh no.
Well, it's because we really screwed up there. We just fell right down and I didn't play as well as I should have. We do again.
Oh, absolutely.
Well, we fought 100 battles.
Nice. Oh my god, really? Yeah. It doesn't feel like it.
No?
No.
Kill.
We've done this 100 times. It does not feel like it at all.
Not right now. Like, all the times we played.
Yeah, it doesn't feel... We've played, like, what, 3 times, 4 times?
6 times.
We have not. Oh, my goodness.
All right, I'm going to take Isabelle. You take him.
Should I come to you? Or
it's okay, just stay there. Yeah, fire, fire, fire. I hate Isabelle. She makes me so angry.
She's dead now.
Do it. Oh, I stunned him. Yes. Yes. Bam.
Nice.
There's an revenge. Oh, good job. Are you done? One more. Do you want to play another one or done?
I want to train.
You want to train? Why can't we just train with this on?
Because it's been 2 hours.
It's been an hour and 40 minutes.
Same thing.
You want a train?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Bye, everybody.
We're gonna bye.
Oh.
Ooh.
Hold on.
Wally.
Rob.
Didn't we fight him before?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, no.
Go get him.
Oh, no. Oh, come on. Sorry.
Press Y. Press Y. It's the one to the left. The button to the left. Yeah. Okay. Try again. This time. Go towards him. What was that?
I don't know. I just got confused. I'm sorry.
She definitely needs a train. Okay. See where you are. Run towards him. Close battle. Oh. Nice. Alright, we go train.
Bye.